Today I'm going to show you a simple taping technique for Morton's Neuroma. If you've ever had Morton's Neuroma, or if you want to identify it, usually it's pain right here at the base of your third toe. It's called the metatarsal head, usually around here, and it's exacerbated by pressure. So when you walk, you feel excruciating pain right in this area. Now I can't diagnose, but I'm just giving you some hints towards helping you with foot pain. Now, Morton's Neuroma, this is a taping technique that can help you. It sort of tricks the brain into not feeling that pain and allows you to weight bear a little more and can help to make that pain abate. It's very simple taping. You just get some regular athletic tape. There's no stretch to this tape, just old-fashioned athletic tape. Now, it's very important that you do not apply this with any kind of tension on it. In fact, this is put on very loosely, so it just doesn't seem to make sense, but it really has worked for me. So starting at the top of the foot or at the ball of your foot, you'll affix the tape. And then you want to wrap it at the base, across the base of the foot. So more like about here, actually. So I have to come up a little bit. So you don't want to be right on top of where that pain is, but just a little bit under it. And then just apply it lightly. And try to just make sure that the leading edge of it doesn't have any wrinkles. And work out those wrinkles. And it doesn't matter if there's wrinkles on the side, but on the bottom you don't want a whole lot of wrinkles. And then just bring this tape and let it fall wherever it goes, again, nice and lightly. And then you just want to make sure and affix the ends, because that's where it's going to come up first. And the leading edge, because when you put your foot in the shoe, this tends to roll back. So just kind of rub it gently and make sure that it's affixed. You're just adding a little bit of friction and warmth, which gets that glue to adhere down more. Now I know it doesn't look like much, and again, I can't overemphasize that you want to put it on lightly. You do not want to apply a stretch to it or put it on tight, just nice and light. And somehow this helps to retrain the brain to not feel that pain quite as much. So give this a try, and good luck, and I hope it helps you. Thank you.